for the West Indies, Fletcher and Powell. That's good afternoon to Ian Bishop. That's edged and taken. He just had a feeling it was coming. So excellent start here by Praveen Kumar. He beat the bat on a couple of occasions, hit the pads a couple of times, and then finally gets the outside edge. That's thumped off the back foot. Nice way to get off the mark. Should get two, maybe even three, maybe even four. Good shot. That'll be four. Nice try. Smooth and poor for four. Picked up the length pretty well. Oh, beauty. Beauty. That's taken the edge. The shape on that was so beautiful.
Oh, that's a fantastic delivery. He's got it up again in the nice area. And he's made Powell just prod forward. And he's up. But they know they're in business the whole time. And they're in business again, Harsha. They just know it. They're sitting there, they're waiting for it consistently. That is such good shape to watch, and you're just waiting and expecting the nick to come, and he's got another one.
This is easily taken. And guess who took it? And guess who's the happiest person on the ground today? How's that for a photograph on a birthday card? Big smile.
Get a few runs here. In fact, we'll get a boundary for this. Straying onto the pad. Starts off with a long hop. Well, he got the boundary. Takes the gloves off. And he's actually going to be hit for his second consecutive four. So. Gone! Brilliant. And look at him. Isn't he pleased?
What a great moment. What a magnificent moment for the captain. His teammates love it. He loves it. The crowd love it.
Taken. I think it's a very good catch from Rahul Dravid. The batsman looking a bit surprised. That is a top catch. But I think you'll find the ball is flying off the deck.
Strides.
And that's another short ball. It's a good lead, but it's too short again from Amit Mishra.
Straight to the fielder. And he takes it on the second attempt. I think it's Amit Mishra down there at deep square leg.
Yeah, you're going to burn them out. Somewhere down the line, someone's going to be hurt. He's cleaned him up. Too good, Bhaji. For Crandon. It was tossed up. He looked for the ambitious drive. The ball sneaked through. And it's a number eight spot from the word go.
This is a good shot. He's cleared the boundary safely. We've accepted the worst. Beautiful shot. One of the best cover drives that we've seen. Was there a bit of back and forth? So the move working for Harbhajan Singh. Good attacking thinking. And the ninth wicket has been picked up.
Oh, pulled away. That is magnificent. Again. Well, that one's straight up in the air. So perhaps that was the plan. Gavin Tong has just hit it straight up in the air, straight back to Praveen Kumar. He's just said, well, what do you guys know, Nick?
Yeah, what do I know? You got a slip in place, you don't need him. Just hit it straight back to me. Well, it's a slow walk off.
Just the 36 overs they've lasted the West Indies for their 129. And the bowlers, for the most part, doing an outstanding job. Two Indian opening batsmen make their way to the middle. That's a nice shot from Gambier. Just nudged away nicely.
And one
what I like about him is there's a nice mix between the orthodox and the unorthodox. But
he's been bowled.
No one quite knew what was going on. He must have just played it on off the edge of the bat and it's just climbed back onto the stumps. No reaction at all from anybody out there.
I think he's more than sharp. That'll run away. That's got too much on it for the fielder at long term.
He has to hurry. It's a direct hit and the third umpire called for.
Stretch of the hand there. Just wanted the bat got stuck in the turf over there. And I think Rahul Dravid knew he was gone. So you're seeing some drama here at the Wanderers.
Well, I said if Dravid is dismissed, India could be put under pressure. He's gone now. Run out. They can exploit. That's a good shot. Didn't try and hit it too hard. He'll take the boundary, Dinesh Karthik.
Slow one. Virat Kohli says no. He's found the gap this time. Might have been in the air, but he found the gap all right.
Talking of big shots, yes, something out of the... It's a better shot, ample shot. Left nothing to chance, played along the ground. People who do some work around the match. Another good drive from Dinesh Karthik. He's played one before, earlier in the innings.
Experience of international cricket. Oh, wow, that is a cracking shot. Finally got a hold of one. Virat Kohli, and that is superb. That's clipped away through the leg side. That'll be four runs to Kohli to finish the over. So a poor ball to finish. Seven from the over, 22 gone.
That's a good shot. It'll beat third man and beat him quite easily. That's even better. Straight down the ground is always a good shot to play. Pretty available. It didn't matter. You can have all the fielders you want. Well, that's a nice shot. Every now and then, Dinesh got him high on the bat, and the catch is taken. And what a waste. Ball is not quite there to be hit over the top, but he went through with it. He might have got it high on the bat. He had absolutely no power behind the shot. Nikita Miller. Oh, that's got height. And oh, a yard and a half. Down there at long over. Yes. Easy. There's three games left. That might run away as well. That will go for four. So Kohli's accelerating it with a six and hole out. Is that what the bowler thinks? Hits it down the ground for a single. And that's good enough for India at this stage. So Virat Kohli produces the winning shot. And India go out of the tournament having lost to Pakistan. And then picking up just the 1 point from that game against Australia. The West Indies, they had their moments. Not too many of those, but they had their moments. This man, Nikita Miller, did as well. As did Kamal Roach and Gavin Tom, but I'm afraid played three, lost three, and that's a he's enjoying himself. That's a really good indicator of where they stood in this tournament. So.
Now, the man of the match for today's game, an excellent innings of 70. He grabbed his opportunity with both hands, got a chance to bat at number four and made the most of it. Virat Kohli is the man of the match in today's game. Virat, if you can collect the watch from the Honourable Dr. Julian Hunt, the president of the West Indian Cricket Board. Well, Virat, well played. You seem to be in excellent nick.
Yeah, I'm hitting the ball well for the past few months. I've been doing well in domestic level as well. So I was pretty confident that I could go out there and, you know, score some runs.
How important was that Emerging Nations tournament for you? Because you did well in the final, got 100. Did that really boost your confidence?
It did, because the wickets were bouncy as well there. So I had confidence coming to South Africa that I could, you know, actually come and adapt to the conditions well. But certainly if you score runs, if you you know, get good runs in a tournament, so important, and at a good level, it you know, gives you confidence and urges you to do well ahead as well.
Which is the area of your game you think you've improved on most? Because you seem to be pretty tight in your defense as well.
I think I've you know, learned to be more patient on the crease, which I wasn't earlier. Like I've really worked hard on that, and it's paying off. And I think it's a really good thing to learn, to be patient out there, because the bowlers don't give you much to hit, so you need to be patient and, you know, hit the boundary balls.
Be selective in your shot making, you mean?
Exactly.
And how did you enjoy your outing there today? Good track, the ball came onto the bat, and there was some good bowling as well.
It was a good track, the ball was coming on, but it was doing a bit early on because one of their guys, Roche, was bowling quick. But, you know, other guys as well, the wicket was helping them. So me and Dinesh just had to play out that spell and, you know, just hit the balls they gave us. So it was tough work, but I enjoyed batting out there.
Well, well played today. You've grabbed the opportunity with both hands. Ensure that you cement your place in the side.
Thank you so much.